Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands all over. All over this place. We have to be very sensitive. Hear me. It's not the shouting and the crying. It's sensitivity. Keep your hands up. While we were praying upstairs, before our apostle came so we can surround him and pray with him, the Lord gave me a prophetic word and I declared it to the intercessors, because we've been in fasting for days now and prayer. And the Lord said, tell my people and declare, that says the Lord, for those that shall receive it, that from tonight, I didn't know what he was going to preach on, and I declared it to them. He said, tell them that henceforth the overflow and the supernatural activity of God will become the new order of the day. Lift up your hands. Create in me a clean heart. Oh God. And renew a right spirit within me. Lift up your hands. Everybody sing it now. Create in me a clean heart, oh God, and renew a right spirit within me. Oh, cast me not from your presence, oh Lord, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. The kutu lawahand, the vakusuwan, lahadu kumbuzan, the balandaka hansuwahans, afanakun, the lahundu wahasan, kafanda watahandia.
The nations shall arise. The nations shall arise. The nations shall hear the sound of the footsteps of the Lord. The nations shall hear the sound of the approach of the Lord. For I hear a new thing is coming, and there is a sound of the footsteps of the Lord, that he will do a new thing, and it will resound in nation after nation, in continent after continent. Get ready, for a generation shall hear and see a tap on the shoulder, and they will arise to go forth.
Kun stood her hand, Debi Kutum Levandu Kusawan, the Handala Huns, Zofukan, Tumahan, Likutum Ulahan, Kusadaha, Akubilitus.
I raise my army and call forth my army. I call forth my people to come out of obscurity, to come out of comfort zones. I raise my people and I speak a word. Come forth out of resting places. Come forth out of hiding places. Join the army, for the nations are here, the sound of the footsteps of my army, and change is coming. Change is coming.
Dokahuns, Fekuhuns, Seduhunda Kahanza, Salanda Kawahan, people cool ones, Salawahanda, Kufun Sudubahai.
Horses are coming, horsemen are coming, chariots are coming, chariots of fire, horses of fire, swords of fire. The army of the Lord is coming with fire. Even as they surrounded Elisha, so shall the army of the Lord surround the instruments of God in this season. Many yokes shall be broken. Nations shall receive a complete transformation. My army is rising. My army is rising. My people are rising.
Lift up your hands. Tonight, tonight, keep your offerings, take it home, bring it back tomorrow, and I'll tell you why. There's an atmosphere here, and if we go into offerings, we'll break the experience, because something is going on here with you, and I don't want you to break the experience. So right where you are, lift up your hands. We want to close and go home. And we will be back tomorrow morning. Remember, we are fasting. So we have morning glory, the prophetic, and prayer tomorrow morning. Don't miss it. And then tomorrow night, we'll be back with your hands lifted up. Wherever you are, across the nations, all over television and the internet, I hereby commend you unto God and to the charge of the angel of the covenant to keep and preserve you in your going out and in your coming in, and that this experience and cloud of glory that has tabernacle upon you will continue with you home, and will bring you back tomorrow in the morning and in the evening without fail. The Lord plead your cause with them that strive with you. The Lord fight against them that fight against you, and give you a new experience like you have never known it before. In the name of he who died and lay in the grave and arose triumphant on the third day and ascended above all thrones, dominion, principalities and powers, and above all the heavens, and is seated on the right hand of the Father to ever make intercession for us. In his name, you are dismissed and remain where you are standing. Nobody moves.